But basically, you can imagine it as a small town. Between 3,000 and 5,000 people were working here. We had a supermarket here, hairdressers, everything you could imagine. There were a lot of offices where stuff was written. I think there's nothing of these buildings left.